it's really you, but no one ever discovers. In some ways you're just like all your friends, but on stage you're a star. The best of both worlds. The best of both worlds. Yeah. You go to movie premieres.
Hello, Lana Bloom.
Hear your songs on the radio. Oh. Living two lives is a little weird.
Yeah.
But school's cool 'cause nobody knows. Yeah, you get to be a small town girl, but big time when you play your guitar.
Well, hello, Mantha.
Oh, hi there, Sally. How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing good. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm just cleaning like you asked me to do it.
That's excellent. Let me take a look. That looks pretty good.
Well, thank you, Sally. I do try a lot.
Well, that's excellent. It's always good to keep the, especially a beauty store, you gotta keep it very clean.
Mm-hmm.
So, did you have any customers yet today?
Oh yeah, we have great customers here.
Did you shave anybody's head?
Maybe.
Okay. Well, good job, Mantha. We'll see you in a little bit.
Come again.
You waiting it what?
Thank you. Come again.
Okay. Okay, Ra, how you doing?
Well, I'm doing good, Sally. I've been giving some good stuff to people like you asked me to.
Oh, excellent. It's always good to help sell some of our products. That helps bring in more money. Did you sell any of that new shampoo I told you about? Excellent. All right, well, good job, Ra. I'll see you after a while.
Oh, okay. I think we should sleep tonight. I'm really tired. Yeah, me too. I think we should go to sleep. Alright. Good night, my love. Good night, you too, my love too.
Oh, I'm sure glad this door was left open. There's a lot of stuff to destroy in here. Take some of this stuff too. Let's go.
A few hours later. Huh? Huh? Ah! It's a troll!
Haha! Try and stop me.
Oh no! I got a BB gun! No. It's actually a real one. Die! Die! Troll, die!
That kinda hurts.
I got my kung fu skills. Yeah!
Whoa, whoa.
Oh no, but what is Sally gonna say? We don't wanna get fired! Hi Sally,
What the heck? What happened?
It's not what you think, but...
What is it?
The store is completely destroyed!
Well, who did it?
I think some nasty trolls did this.
Well, how did they get in?
Cause we accidentally left the door open.
Oh, how many times have I told you to lock, keep the door shut?
No, please don't fire us, Sally! Come on! We love this job so much!
Well, I'm not gonna fire you, but this is a warning. Next time I'm gonna have to take all the damage out of your paycheck, okay? So don't do it again.
Oh, Sally, please don't get angry. You're a nice guy. Come on, we love you.
I am nice, but next time you're gonna just have to pay for the stuff that they destroy, okay?
Wait. Oh no, there's a bunch of stuff.
Well, geez, guys, I don't know why, but I really felt guilty after destroying your store.
See, I knew it!
Well, you should. Anything I can do to help clean up? Yeah, me too. Yep. So grab some cleaning supplies and some glue to glue some stuff back together, and we'll fix everything we can. Okay. Here, I'll do a lot of the cleaning. I'll do a lot of the gluing. Clean, 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 clean. Glue, 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 glue.
Oh, Sally, right? We are so sorry we left the door open.
Well, trolls, it looks like you guys have helped. It's nice and clean in here now, and we were able to glue some stuff back together. So now the damage is a lot less than it was. Well, good. I don't feel quite as bad now.
Wait a minute. The door has a malfunction. It opens, but it never closes. Maybe it has a malfunction someday. Maybe we'll have to get a door doctor to fix it.
Oh, well, in that case, maybe you guys didn't do much wrong. We'll have to call in. Maybe we can get Mater to come in and look at it.
Wait, Mater? Mater's not a doctor. That did not happen.
Well, Mater used to be a door doctor. Don't you remember?
Oh. Well, we're on lightning seconds. We believe that Mater's goofy stories didn't happen.
Okay. Well, we'll just have to get somebody to come in and look at it.
All right. Well, thanks. Enjoy this episode, everybody. Bye. Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody. Bye.